getting real close now.
Steven, look at this.
So if you look over here, it's still real light, but as you come around, it's darker and darker and darker, and then it turns light again.
Minus 1 minute.
I start to freak out.
I see now that the circle's collapsing.
Well,
I'm gonna walk up the deck.
I know, I just said that.
I know.
Oh, we're seeing the shadow bands. See the shadow bands? Shadow bands right here.
Oh, cool.
See the shadow bands?
And don't leave it.
That's
look to the northwest. Okay?
See
the stars?
Wow.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know.
That looks so very last.
Look, it's a 360.
Stars are coming out.
Wow. Yeah.
Wow.
There it goes.
Wow.
Wait, where is
it? Oh, shit.
Wow.
Sunglasses, throw the sunglasses off.
Set the timer.
So cool.
So there's your thing there.
It's actually sound fun.
Wow.
So what's that
for?
That's it.
Hey, Kyle. Okay, Kyle. It's your shot. You're up. Okay, quick shot. That's it. Okay. There will be a return shadow coming, okay? Okay, I think we're done with that camera. We want to move it off the sun because we're going to get blasted. Just throw them off. Okay, good thing, guys, that's flashlight on this camera right there.
That's so cool.
We want to light up the backside of the moon.
Wait, that's the camera. Oh, that's the camera.
Okay, now the stars.
Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's pretty cool right here.
Well,
there's
a 360
degree
view right here.
Oh, wow.
That's
wow. Cool.
Hey, Dad. Guess what's coming?
We got 1 minute and 10 seconds, guys.
Wait, Dad. See the jets coming. Yeah, I can see the jets coming.
Oh, wait, that's a little bit of a
10 seconds.
Okay.
Breathe.
So cool.
I'm not taking a video of that.
Let me have
it. How are we doing on time? Okay. You got 30
seconds. The same. I got a picture that has the bottom.
God, this person's driving. There he
is.
Really?
So it looks
like
that.
I know. Look, I got a picture like that.
Oh, I see it.
I have several pictures.
Okay, you got 10 seconds.
Oh, yeah.
Literally just
Yeah. Oh, did you see it? Okay. Yeah. I didn't see it.
Oh.
It moves at 1,500 miles an hour.
I didn't see that.
Okay. Oh, wow. So you got some more shadow bands going here? Yeah. You guys are interested?
That is so
cool.
What causes that?
They said, from what I read, they're not sure. Just can you step back just a little bit and point the camera there? That's good. Is maybe atmospheric disturbances. So you're good right there. It's just, I just
yeah,
shouldn't
no problem. Yep.
Wow, that was
you know, can we rewind?
Drive really fast, 1,800 miles an hour that way.
Look how bright it is.
There's the Cheshire Cat again.
Did you see that though? What happened? There was a
that was stunning.
That was
pretty cool. Yeah.
Did you think that was good enough? I think it was quite good. I thought it was amazing. Yeah, that was good. I was worried as it got there. There was some high clouds.
Yes.
And actually, if you cover that up, there were some high clouds to the left of it. But I think where it is right now, it's a little hard to tell. I don't want to push it right now, but I think it's in a clear second. Yeah, have you seen this before? No, only a part of it. Wow, it's still just such a little sliver. I know.
That was pretty crazy, just how dark it got.
Yeah.
Then you could just see the light around the edges.
Yeah, it was gorgeous.